I know at the press conference he mentioned that he'd rather the ref not stop it and he'd be brought out on a stretcher, like he'd get knocked out. Do you think a lot of fighters prefer that? I know a lot of fighters get mad when it gets stopped. Do you think it's the right thing because it's just their safety is involved?
But most of the fighters think like that, you know. Oh, I'd rather die in the ring and you know, you got to take him out on the stretcher, stuff like that. But the commission, the ref, you know, the promoters, they want to take care of the fighters too. So if they see that the fighter's hurt to where he's gonna get hurt even worse, then it's good to stop the fight. I'm okay with that. There's been occasions where some people are not happy with the stoppage, and even myself, maybe it's happened a couple times with me. But at the end of the day, the ref, the doctor, the inspectors, they're looking out for the fighters, so they could have another day to compete again, and so they could go home and to their wives, kids, parents, brothers, sisters, and enjoy their lives. So I think they do the right thing.
Is it a trainer's belt? I know the WBC made a belt for the trainers.
They didn't mention it. That's kind of weird. Cause look, this is a title fight.
Should be one. It's a
exactly. Yeah. Mikey's WBC champion, and it's a world title fight where Mikey's defending the WBC. And they didn't mention it, so I don't think they're gonna have it. You know, but what I find kind of weird is because they had it for the Leo Santa Cruz Admiral Midas fight, and they were not even fighting for the WBC. They fought for the WBA, but the WBC came in with
trainer. I think that was the first fight, right? The first fight it was going
to
be.
I think they also did it to Abel Sanchez with Vanish.
Oh,
I think Abel Sanchez also got it. You know, this time around, you know, Mike is the WBC champion and defending the WBC, and they're not doing it. So I kind of thought about it. You know, you brought it up, but I thought about it. It doesn't really matter. But I kind of caught my attention because the Leo Santa Cruz versus Admiral Mares, the WBC brought in the belt for the trainer, but it wasn't even a WBC title fight, it was a WBA title fight. So that's kind of weird, but it is what it is. They do whatever they want.